Good morning, I'm Douglas Clark, CEO of Métier, and I'm here to present our workforward center. Enterprise software sucks. That's right, it keeps sucking up more and more of your data and never gives anything back. Well, maybe to the CFO. And what about business intelligence software? Backward-looking pretty charts of the bumpy road we just traveled. That's intelligence? What about project status meetings that drone on and on, asking about status of the projects and the stuff we just did? Shouldn't we be looking into the future? Shouldn't enterprise software help us collaborate? Social this and Twitter that, and all we have in enterprise software are input forms and summaries of the past. Well, I'm going to show you forward-looking business intelligence in the project context delivered in a powerful, unobtrusive manner. I'm going to show you three examples of our workforward center today of how we can help your company improve your performance. My partner, Sandra Richardson, is going to use our search-based interface to help me show you our product. This is the message center. Messages can be tagged for people, activities, schedules, anything in the application. Think social in the enterprise. Notifications and workforward center recommendations are also delivered here. This is your project wall. Behind the scenes, as people are uploading documents, being assigned to work, and building plans, our workforward center semantic engine is looking across that data, monitoring that data across the enterprise, and throwing recommendations for collaboration, for coordination purposes, learning, and in some cases, who has work product for reuse. Hey Netflix, meet the enterprise. We're here to kill those droning status meetings. And while we're at it, we're gonna kill that damn TPS report too. Next up, let's say you're a construction company that just won the contract to renovate the barracks for the returning troops from Iraq. You've done similar work, construction projects. You've never done this exact work, but you've done similar construction projects like these in the past. Via our smart inventory tool, Sandra has filtered down to the projects we want to use. Next, she inputs some basic parameters of where do we want to put this work, its name, when we want to start, and time phasing. We now have 6 projects selected and about 2,000 tasks. In 30 seconds, we're going to be presented with the optimal plan. The optimal plan will includes the activities in sequence as we look through the data across the project semantically and then sequence those activities in order, even with durations. Notice how perfectly sequenced these are. Start, demolition, installation. We showed this to a construction project manager with 25 years of experience, and he was amazed. He also related that this would take him about 60 hours to do the same plan. 60 hours to 30 seconds. We also have a matching patent that assigns resources with the greatest efficiency based on similar semantic work in the past that's available. That's always on optimization. Our customers will destroy their competition by getting to market first with higher quality. And notice, as we've moved through the application, all we do is search for what we need. We're not gonna ask people to learn complex software, enterprise software navigation. Last up, we have the executive. Let's say that you're a business unit president and you're tasked with providing status information on strategy to the CEO on a regular basis. At some point during the meeting, the CEO asks you, hey Mike, how are we doing on that strategy to penetrate the mobile cloud market? Mike, luckily, can go right to his iPad and in real time show the CEO the strategy. You see, the workforward center doesn't just show alignment of strategy to projects. That's old school, that's easy. What the workforward center shows you is strategy alignment to the grapevine. If people are executing your strategy, they ought to be talking about it. This word cloud shows the word matches to the strategy that's being executed down below. This report launched from you, and you would expect to see some of those similar words, but missing words or unaligned words are also important. This report shows on the bottom those that are semantically matched, those projects. The middle, those that are selected by the project manager, the old school manual way. On top, that project that is aligned both semantically and by the project manager. For the first time, executives have front row position at the water cooler to help their teams outperform the competition. Thanks for selecting us to present a demo today, and I want to leave you with this thought. 80% of the value of the S&P 500 is intangible value. It is arguable that this project is the assembly line to deliver that value. Just imagine what our technology can do for your company and cost savings. Just imagine what our technology can do across the entire economy. This is groundbreaking technology with early patents for a wide moat. We're doing a lot of cool stuff at Métier, so please come by booth D7 and talk to us.